Welcome back to The Last of Us Part 18, I think. This is a long-ass game. Let's get right into it.
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Monkeys. Yeah. So I saved when I was over there. Hope I'm gonna have to go... Wait, no. Damn, I thought we were back there. I had to go back over here to do what I was doing. Was it back here? Yeah. It wasn't here, right? Just in case I'm wrong. What the? Oh, I have to get in here. But there was a crafting thing. Not a crafting thing. A good table? I believe that's what they're called. Nothing. Blah 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 blah. Give me that. What's that? The window? The reflection. No, that scared me. It's Ellie. It scared me. In loving memory. There was another little house, though. There was another place for me to get into. I think I'm in the wrong place. To be over here. I'm sure I could walk right in. Oh, please, I don't gotta go in there again, because that was hell. Wait. Stuff? Stuff. Hell yeah. I passed this up last time. Oh, monkeys. I totally passed that up last time too.
Shoot your own back. Let's go.
I don't want to rush to it. I'm not going to run.
Kind of awesome.
Well, first time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
Stuff? No stuff. There has to be stuff in here though, right? Has to. I like the echo. It echoes. The hooves beat. Alright,
well, let's go. Scoot.
I thought there would be something in here. That makes sense. I didn't check over here yet, did I? I just need, you know, stuff. And ammo. Ammo comes with stuff, but you know what I mean.
Hey, look. Fireflies.
Okay, then let's not go there yet. That's progress. Get up. I missed the conversation thing. Damn it. There's a trophy for that.
Should we have seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe.
I know there's infected in this bitch. Wait, what does that say? Disconnect generator when not on duty. It's glowing over here. They have no choice.
Yeah.
Need to go right for it.
All right, let's try that gate.
Watch yourself.
You too.
There it is. This won't budge.
Crouch just in case. Ellie's right there. Do I have any other killer? Nope. I mean, I got a shotgun. Take my shotgun out. Please let the upstairs be blocked off. Fuck. I mean, you know what? No, I meant what I said. I'm sorry, but I meant what I said. So far, so good. People downstairs made a noise and scared me. Before I forget it, student's journal. Did I even want to read it? I want to read that. 95. Shipmaster would be useful. I got Matt's health? I didn't realize I got Matt's health. Nothing. What is that? A Jade in Austin?
Damn it, spores.
Shit. Where are there spores? I need weapon sword. I'm gonna get this definitely. And I want to go down there. Why? Huh. I kind of don't want to. What if there's a bloater? I don't have what it takes to fit a bloater right now. Plus, I'm being a little bit of a bitch at the moment. Let me make another one of these. So that I have the material. I'll make a Molotov. Not just in case there's a bloater. I don't think I'm gonna go down there, because fuck it. Oh, do I have missing? Shit. I can hear clickers. I have one shift. I don't want to. I really don't want to. Hang on. It's my cat. Get out of here. Alright. I flip a coin. Heads, I go down. Tails, I just bitch out. Hey Siri. Flip a coin.
It's tails.
Okay. You know what? Just because? Yeah, yeah, it's tails. But the content. But the content. I know you guys want to see some shit. How many? Bug, right? Not a bug, but a little thing right there. The patterns, not one of them is coming over here. Got it. So far, two infected that I've seen. Not two infected, two clickers. And the runners? stand still. It's even scary, not scarier, but that's even like. Turn this way. Actually. That big one, is that a boat over there? Just in case I have to. Where are you going? Where are you going? Is that a clicker? He's not clicking. It's grunting. Okay, that was a clicker. That big one, that's a f***ing bloater. That's a f***ing bloater. I'm not gonna deal with that. If I have the option to get out of here without messing with that thing, I'm doing that. Cause I don't have the ammo for that. Oh! Didn't wake up the other ones, did it? Oh shit. Time to move. Okay, so it doesn't know where I am. It's assumed. Is it gonna go back to being idle? Docile, whatever the fucking word is? Is there more than one other clicker? You're shitting me, right? If I go there, he's gonna. No, they go by sound too. Damn it. bloater steam I sound too. How do you hear more than one other clicker? Is that just what you're echoing? That's useful. Quick, come on. This way. Oh, come on. It sounds like more than one, but there's only that one in the bloater. And if I wanted to, I could take it out with the pipe bomb. But I'm gonna save that for the bloater, and I'm gonna use the flamethrower on it. On the bloater. They have no choice but to take out the bloater now. Where is this clicker going? Come on, buddy. Come on. Where are you? Come on. Follow my plan. What? No, I grabbed that shit. When I'm saying I grabbed it, I'm saying that I grabbed it. I grabbed that. I grabbed that shit like lightning fast. Bloater's down there. Ooh. Beep, 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 beep. Dang, my original plan. Got it. Can't wait for it to come back. Let's hope it follows the same patterns as before. You will, right? You're not gonna be a little dick? Okay, yeah. Ooh, you gave me a shotgun ammo this time. Wouldn't be some shit if the bloater was even closer. Alright. Make me another shiv, because I will need that. Okay. I should make one of this, because taking the bloater down is pretty damn hard. Yeah. Where's this one going? Okay. Quiet. You wake the neighbors. The neighbors being these a-holes. I don't want to throw a bottle because then that thing's gonna wake up way too early and ruin my plan. Take out the clicker. The walking one. Okay, I thought I did something real quick. I don't have enough for another Molotov, don't I? I got not two pythons, but I got two bombs. Okay, so that one's not in their room. That one's in the hallway. If I do that one, there's a chance that they could respawn and do some shit to me. Watch, now that I changed the plan, he's not gonna come back over here. I mean, now that I've got rid of this one, why is he doing the crip walk? Come on. This whole video can't be me sitting in a room. Is there a door there that he goes out of? Okay, yeah, there is a door then. I can get him. Or her. I can't tell by the deformed face. I want to get that one. Like, you know. Not out in the open, though. Okay. Plan change. So that one's gonna come walking in there, and that's why I'm gonna walk in there. In the room. Hopefully it's gonna follow that plan this time. This is too close to the bloater. I'm not gonna use this gun because that'd be fucking stupid. Just reloading it. What if I do this? As I remember, it didn't really like fire. It. It looks like a burnt chicken wing. It's funny, he would have gave me a bunch of material, but since I, you know, burnt it, there's nothing. Not butterfly, firefly pen. I swear to God, there's something meeting me out here.
Shit.
assuming that was to keep those things in. Hold it for what? I got rid of them. Okay. That took up more time than I would like. Than I would have liked. Gee. Oh, now I find these. You know what? Somebody out there took an even longer time to do that than I did, so I don't feel that bad. I did have to flip a coin, but even though it said I didn't have to, I still did it for the content. They're playing some good music downstairs.
More infected, I'm fine.
They probably would have. No, they couldn't have come running. I gotta move this? Oh, I gotta plug it in. And. Go. There we go.
Alright, let's try the gate.
Ha! You did it!
Yeah, come on through.
Of course I did. Did you not just see what I did back there? Took out a bunch of damn clickers.
Dude.
And a bloater.
Those clickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Scoot back.
This is as close to college as I'm gonna get. Just wanna point that out.
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
You think that they? Oh, yes, they do.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, a university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Hmm. Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
That's a tough one. Oh, she can. Okay, you can ride the horse then. What song are they playing down there? Reload this. I got two med kits, so I might as well do this, right? Wait. Yeah, no.
Scooch.
Not yet. Damn, Ellie, you know what? Take the horse. There's stuff all on here. As there should be.
Better.
Okay, I think that's everything. Yeah. Where'd you go, Ellie? Ellie. Why are you all the way over there? Why are you all the way over there? She's trying to go, trying to cry without me.
Scoot back. Come on.
You can't go out there. A horse can't. Whatever. Where are there stuff back there? Stuff.
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in.
No stuff. Let's try this way. I just want to look because I don't have anything. I mean, I have more ammo than I had before. Oh, garbage. Before? Can I get in there?
Alright, not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
Assuming you do that. Ellie, where'd you go? There you are. Where the f- do we go now? Oh. I think I searched every inch of the... Oh. Cutscene, is somebody coming?
Alright, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand.
This place looks like.
Let's look around. Hello?
Don't yell. Ammo full. So what? Take some damn ammo. can never be too full on ammo. Right? Hell, on something like this, I would take all the ammo I can. 25 scrap. Let's see if there's anything in here first. No custom. Okay. I just want to see if there's any more stuff before I do anything. There's nothing over there. Let's do this. I think I have a lot.
This is as good a spot as any.
I should get the clue capacity up here then. My shotgun isn't upgraded at all. I keep getting ammo for this, and it keeps on saying that it's already full. I really need to. I don't even know how slow this. I'm assuming it takes a long time to reload. But I don't have that many scraps left.
Nicely.
Or whatever the hell it's called. Oh, hang on. Grab this now. Really? Still? Damn it! I need tools. Where do I get tools? Wait, my other one is the one that's like really. No, this one is the one that's really upgraded. Alright?
Our flies.
No, wait, I know what this is.
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
After I did all that, I should have. There's a door. Shit.
Alright.
Don't even a full shit. I used a full shift? Oh my god, what is this? Huh. A tool. I need to read that. Blah 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 blah. Stuff. My other one reloaded. is now. If you can hear the music in the background, it's, I don't own it. I don't even know if I can hum the damn music. Yeah, I know what happens here. I mean, not here specifically, but I know what's gonna happen.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
That's why.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
Not infected. Stay close, and she goes up there. Ellie, hold the hell up, dude.
Good, right?
We found out where they went.
Why is my health not at full? I didn't take any damage. Never have too much. Look at all this scrap I'm finding. It's hot in here. That's not why they left, but that's some bandits right there. Not bandits, but are these? I see the fungal growth on patient brains. The second we leave this room. Monkeys?
At least it ain't clickers.
You would have heard clicking.
No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something.
I assume that it was.
That's four pal.
Oh shit, wait.
Hey, easy! Shit!
an infected monkey.
I'm sure glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know, let's just keep looking.
Am I getting confused with the show and the game? Because I remember in the show there were some people that they were messing with. Something. Malta. Take microwave? I take washing machine? I'm gonna make another one of these. No. Another one. Oh, no, wait. And they use the same amount. No, I have a Molotov, a smoke bomb, and a... whatever the hell is that. Oh, that's how I turned subtitles on and off.
Shit.
I'm dead, or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect.
That's the one that got bit by monkey.
Been years that felt like we were... fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world. Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Wrong one. But yes, the right one. Shiv Master. I have 85. Weapon sway is 100. I've been finding these a lot, so I'm gonna get Shiv Master. I think it'll be worth it. But unfortunately, I have to end it here because it says it's with the end. So, oh, shields are gone out. Okay. I'm actually getting really excited about this part. So, I will be back. Thank you for watching if you watched this far. Like the video, subscribe, you know, all that good stuff. Yeah. Oh, wait, as always, as tradition. Okay.